go. Johansson, Skinner, let's go. Amateur Cup Finals here. Team skills and thrills. The coach is feeling very confident. They have a 4-star team. And they're just going to go get it. The opponent here today, it'll be Timmy Softdrinks in the finals. Timmy Softdrinks here is going to get his team ready to go.
Terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is presented by Honda.
As we said here, Jim, it's going to be the Amateur Cup Finals.
Mike Emmerich game about to start here.
Live, St. Paul, Minnesota.
Teams. Both these teams have a real good
XL Energy Center. Team skills and thrills, the clear favorite here. They've been on fire lately.
Terrific night of hockey here.
Just re-upped Hansen's contract. He's been on a tear.
We have begun our contest. Good poke check by Johansson. Taken over by Hamilton. Jabbed away by Tootin. Can he generate something from there? Oh, great block. Carries it up the wing. Shot. It's off his pad. Pass ahead through center for Nielsen. Big hit. Possession gone.
If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big-time major collision.
He slowed down a bit, and there'll be a hooking penalty called on this one. Long Island's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
New York penalty.
Good clean win on the draw.
One timer for hooking. Time to the penalties. 4:09.
Heads along the
board. Uh-oh.
At the net mouth.
He's loose.
Marvelous save by Leonard. A cover and play.
Great job, Leonard. Great job on that save, buddy.
Minnesota's got a face-off win. Taken on by Johansson. Carries it up the side. On this power play, it's grabbed in the defensive zone by Hansen. Gotta ice it here. Gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much. 2-on-1. He heads right for the net. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Two immovable objects against another one. The boards. Full steam up the wing. Long Island survived it. Back even. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. A little under 7 minutes have been played in the first period. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Long Island's got a defensive zone win. Good hand to eye. and the reach of the stick. Perfect receipt of the pass. Long Island's recoiling here. Pitched right ahead through center. He's through. Cut his glove on it. Oh, penalty coming up. It's an onside play. Minnesota's
5 minutes.
Is
what
going
the hell?
To adjust. A game.
Get out of here, ref.
Conduct has been handed out.
No doubt, hitting from behind. That's a game.
Johansson. He just touched him.
And
ref.
So begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power
Minnesota
play goal
penalty
number,
number 19. Ryan
Long Johansson
got that
faceoff win.
Major for checking from behind and a game misconduct.
Good
into the penalties. 9 minutes,
save.
31 seconds.
He's into the slot. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. Nice keep at the blue line so the attack can continue here. Swung between the blue lines by Lewis. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Great poke check. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
You go through that area of the ice, there's a pretty good chance you're going to get hit.
Through center, onside. That's the way to make him pay. Enormous hit. Cleared. Good work, but penalty time less and less now. Through the neutral zone, solid neutral ice poke check. Led on to Cizikas. He's right in front with it. Takes it up that side. He's got that at center. They've got a 2-on-1. Drives to the net. Enormous hit. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Chip to Martin. Up the wing with it now. Gotta clear it here. He wheels behind. He's going to the net. Routine play done well. Out behind the net, it is halted right there. Dragged between the blue lines. Scooped up by Martin. Moves up the wing. Could be trouble near the line. Knife down out of the air. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Vitali's carrying it through center. Speared along by Hansen. Cleared back out, and so they can get to the bench for a change. Long Island's going to begin the quick road back. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Oh, what a stop.
They don't ask how. He just did.
Moves behind the net. And he is reefed.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Minnesota's done it. Back at full strength. Moves up the side with it now. Good job with the poke check. Cruises to the slot. Wrist shot. Save. And he takes it through center ice. Shook right through. Trying for it. Heads to the front. Got that in the trapper. Nearing the final minute of play. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Got that one ahead at center ice.
In the first period.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Oh, he got that! The goalie gets to the bench. Still, there's time on this delayed call. Oh, deflected away. Minnesota's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Minnesota penalty
Long
to
Island's
number 22,
got
Trevor
win.
Lewis. 2 minutes for tripping.
Oh, it's very
time
important if he can get that 19 out.
2 minutes, 56 seconds.
First period ends. Nothing on the scoreboard
Every playoff
has changed.
Game, our team
still a pair of zeros.
Item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here at the rink.
Leonard's terrific save has kept his team in this game.
Make sure to stop off at any team store here at the arena.
Ooh. Gotta pick it up here, Team Skills and Thrills. It's finals, baby.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time.
Make some noise, St. Paul.
What are your thoughts so far, Edzo? Minnesota's on the ice to start the second, and this tie is all thanks to the guy
in for the cup.
They better wake up quickly or this game's going to get out of hand. We have begun the second period. Scoreless. Up the wing.
Well, let's go.
On to Skinner. He drives to the net.
Where's my help on that play, guys?
Shot,
where's my help on that one?
Taken up the middle. Laid on to Cizikas. Wrist shot to Hansen, to Cook. Good work with the stick. Must get it out. He's got it on a breakaway.
Oh yeah! He puts one in there. Short-handed. It's Jeff Skinner.
Skinner's quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score.
The goaltender's disappointed. Hey, Teddy. He gave everything he had on that, just not able to get across to stop it.
Hey, Teddy. Big time goal. Big time goal.
Long Island's Minnesota collected goal. Another victory
scored
on the faceoff.
Short-handed by
could not be
53.
Filtered through a strong
James
play of his pass.
Skinner. Assisted by number 24. Matt
puck played between
Cook.
The blue lines by
and
two.
By number 11.
Between the blue lines.
Martin Hansel.
Time of the goal. Right away with the
one
puck check. Wonderful save.
Seconds.
What a skill level there.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Minnesota survived it. Back even. Long Island's recoiling here. That play went offside. Just under 3 minutes have been played. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Long Island's got that neutral zone faceoff. Superb defensive play by Lewis. Offensive zone pickup by Kreider. Swatted down. A neutral zone carry. Gets in. What'll he do? Shook through. Great. Gets by. Carries it toward the woodwork. Glommed on two by Martin. Charged up the wing by Nielsen. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. And gathered in by Fratton. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Look at this! Right in front. Shooting! Blocked with the pad. Between the blue lines. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Good job on the draw. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. What a terrific opportunity. Picks up that pass. What's next? Gets on by. Picks it up in his own end. Right up the side. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Speeds right on goal. Got that pass and can look ahead. Good deke and he gets by. Jabbed away by Greening. back in his defensive end to get it. Gains the zone. Pass to the slot. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. He got that one too.
He was in control on both of those saves.
Collected by Tootin. To Nielsen. Gathered in by Fratton. Oh, and they've got a two-on-one here. And he'll hold on. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Some guys don't even need the puck to be effective. He's run all over the place tonight, finishing checks at every turn.
Minnesota's got that win. A shot. Cut his glove on it. Carried through the middle. Good standing poke check. Heads on to the corner. He could start some danger here. He got in. Controlled through the middle. Good work with the stick by MacArthur. Propelled to Spurgeon.
1 minute
diagonally
left.
To Cizikas.
Period.
Forcing attention in deep. Good solid defensive play there. Right up the middle to Vitali. Knocked it away with the stick. What a move. That shot hit a man.
Oh.
2 periods down, 1 period to go.
For our food
the
donation
bumpy
boxes
ride to the finish.
How goes it?
Next. The concourse.
Yeah, it's Teddy.
Skinner's goal Teddy has snaps. Made the difference so far, but is it the winner? Intermission time is here.
But it hasn't loaded yet. Mm. And then it says you're the last one to give me a snap, but yet it says I see
you. Mm.
So it's real bullshit.
I'm about to win the Amateur Cup Championship down here.
The regulation time period, and we are underway. Gathered in by Spurgeon. Moves up along the boards. Blue line control. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Taken and held at the blue line. Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Pass right up the wing. Poke checked away by Tootin. On through the corner. Let's it fly. He scores. No, he doesn't. It's waved off. Maybe it was kicked in. They're going to go upstairs.
That's a good goal, Jim.
Guys, they're going to take a second look at this one. Was it kicked in or did it just deflect in off the skate?
Oh, it's a good goal. Big time goal. Team Skills and Thrills is moments away from winning the Amateur Cup Championship. And they'll do it without their best player.
4 minutes play. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Face-off men, and now what will they do with it?
Scored by number 90.
Knocks it away with the stick.
Marcus Johansson.
Drives to the crease.
Assisted by number 11.
Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something.
And by number 53.
Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. He's in front with it. Wonderful save.
3 minutes,
amazing reflexes.
Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Greenings got this one between the blue lines. Near the boards. Gets that one on across. Slid to Thompson. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Let's go, Rister. Oh, that's a great save by Leonard. Right in
Oh no, that's a good goal. That's a good hockey goal there. Let's go. And Team Timmy's gonna try to make it a game here, but it might be a little too little, a little too late.
Vitali's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Picked up in the attacking zone. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Played in the corner by Fratton. Minnesota's got two on this one for tripping.
I've borrowed. Yeah. Had some back
this is a tough
pains.
Call. He was trying to play the
trying to have some good posture. Can't figure out how to lock it from going backwards, but.
Well, the power plays had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game.
Could take out money. Would I mind if you took out money? I don't think so.
Too tight on the goaltender.
Quick centering pass to the slot. Not on the net. Piped in the slot. What an acrobatic stop. Wonderful recovery.
I know it's a great stop, but if you're the shooter, you have to elevate that puck.
Got his pad on that one.
Can't be bothered. Can't be bothered.
Out in front. Tip to the
no!
And they've tied the game up.
You went and you did that. Of all the things that you could have did, that's what you did.
If you want to generate offensive opportunities, you have to get inside the faceoff dots. You got to find those soft spots in the defense in order to generate and score goals like that.
Ah, oh, goddamn it, Timmy.
Sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
New York goal.
Minnesota's got it off the draw at center.
By number
53,
Casey Sezinko. Wow,
assisted by number 17,
oh,
Matt Martin.
Coming.
And by number 7, Zach
Minnesota's
Bell.
Now learning you can't.
Yeah, well, going hard for the cup right now, so. Trying to knock you out first round, Timmy Softdrinks.
Goaltender to see the puck, but unfortunately, he bumps him a bit. That's goaltender interference.
Long Island's had such good power play numbers this season. Most of it as a result of the way they move and support the puck. Very unpredictable, makes it tough for the penalty killers to stymie them because they don't know where the next attack is coming from.
2-on-1 opportunity.
Oh, no.
And he drives on through center. Nicely into the zone. Can he generate something? So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Tututin takes it on the wing. Hansen's had a lot of those. He can start some danger here. Shoots one. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. To Martin. Carries it up the wing.
What the hell are you doing?
He can start some danger here. Hard work for possession. On to Vitali. And glides on through center ice. Still time on this power play, but not much. Can he make him chase it? Long Island's power play still needs work. Good quick poke check there. To Hansel. Pass through center ice.
Wish you wouldn't have fucking passed it there.
Long Island's going to begin the quick road back. And drives on through center. Heads along the boards. Minnesota's recoiling here. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard.
Oh, no, Jim. They failed on a great-looking one-timer opportunity.
Gathered in by Fratton.
What's this?
Tripped up on the play.
Oh.
There will be a penalty. Got a piece of it. Long Island's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and
let's
the call
go.
Is tripping.
While you're gonna have a
I'm gonna give credit to the puck carrier here.
An advantage for the rest of the game, and let's go
team
skills and drills
to reach in and take him off his feet.
Minnesota's power play gets another chance to operate.
New York penalty for number 51. Yet. Franz Nielsen, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Taken on by
18
Hansen.
Minutes, 7 seconds.
Carries it up the side. Lets it go. Sent on goal.
Somebody do something.
Save there. Neutral zone carry. 2-on-1. Club game.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. And then that happened. Ah! God damn. Three unanswered, and Team Skills and Thrills is going to need a big-time, late-minute time goal here. Yeah, they're really going to have to catch some fire here, Jim. It's not going to be easy.
It's a 2-on-2. What do they do next? Parked at the crease.
By number 11, Philippe Houdon. And by number 51,
Minnesota's back to play in their own end.
Let's go.
As the clock ticks down on the power play.
Well, let's go. 53 does it! With 53 left on the clock! Yeah! Go, Skills and Throws, go! The fans are pumped!
Skinner's footsby created that breakaway chance. And
crowd loving it!
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Yes.
Hey, Westside's in the house.
Nearing the last minute of play in a thoroughly entertaining game. Point to point pass from the left wing. Tape to tape to center.
Skinner.
Almost like a cement wall that time. And that puck is not going where he wanted it to.
Oh, I felt that hit, but heard it as well.
It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this?
53, could he do it again? No, he'll pass this time. They have many players.
Good pass up that wing. Takes it up that side. One into another. Offside is called. Somebody.
He takes a big one there, Jim. Might be down for a minute. Like that.
Down here, you can hear this hit throughout the rink.
And Timmy Softdrinks, just when you thought he stole the show, Team Skills and Thrills answers big time.
Minnesota's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Huge hit. Possession's gone. And that's an offside.
Teddy Sam.
Hansel's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Long Island's got another face-off win. Tremendous poke check.
Oh.
And he's able to keep it in. Moves to the corner.
No, he didn't. No, you did not do that.
This game is on the way to overtime.
This game's going to go to overtime, Jim. Crowd loving it. This is for the cup. Yes. Big time. There's two more in the garage, though, so we'll go out there.
We have begun sudden death overtime. Somebody who has.
Let's go, 90. Let's go, baby.
We'll leave
the. Oh!
Lightning in that glove.
Rocket shot.
And he pushes it on through mid ice. Puck checked away by Spurgeon.
Somebody do something. 53. He's the guy today, but that's not going to go in.
Shoot. Nice job.
Neither is that, but wait a second. Can they just shove it in there? They've done it before.
There for a face off coming up next.
We just got to put it in the net one more time, fellas.
She's just telling you to put it in. Just put it in where she wants it.
Go to your home. Ah! You cannot defeat me.
Nice face-off work. And he slides it through mid-ice. Terrific hand-eye.
Let's go.
Full steam up the wing. Wrister.
Oh, baby. Sweeping save. He finds it with his glove.
Up the wing with it now. And he's hammered. I saw that play coming.
Oh, number nine looks like he wants to make a play. It's Eric Halla.
Cuts between the blue lines.
Halla, Halla.
The gut to Greening.
Uh-oh. And Leonard with a great save.
Outleted to Cizikas.
53. We all know what he can do. He tries a sneaky one. Low percentage. Wait, uh-oh. And Cook will throw it into the boards.
Gaining space, maybe time. Good attempt, easy save. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing.
All right.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
A little under 8 minutes play. Both teams with three. That's our score.
Oh! Come on, 90. Oh, that was looking like a rocket shot.
Uh-oh,
53 plays for the other team as well, we're being told.
It's
the same guy. Yeah.
Long Island's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Uh-oh, you don't want to let him shoot from there.
In the slot, he's
and they're going to do it, though.
Looks ahead to start something.
36 will have a breakaway.
He drives.
Oh, and then he fucks it all up. It's not good.
Pass and looks on.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, they're going to let him have one. And he also fucks it up. Uh-oh.
To the slot.
Then it's madness on the ice.
The line. Can he keep it going? Picks it up in his own end. To Hansen.
And it's 36 again.
Moves up the wing. Grabbed. Got his stick on it.
Somebody get the puck. Put it in the net.
Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
An outstanding deflection, but an even better save.
Uh-oh. He could be unstoppable, that guy. Oh, no. And Cook, known for making stupid-ass plays, does it again. That was on them.
Polak's guilty of trying to do too much. Sometimes less is more.
Good thing, too. We needed a line change. They'll get their starters in here.
Too aggressive and hits his man with the chance.
Long Island's got that neutral zone faceoff. Broken up well with the poke.
Broken up well, but can they finish? It's a pass to the other team.
Gains the blue line. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. The
coach is number 11. Could he come up big here? No.
Huge hit. Paddled aside. He's got that pass. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Minnesota's recoiling here. Same side to Skinner. To Hansel.
Hansel's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has two assists already.
Can he generate something?
Uh-oh. Oh, Jimbo Fisher.
One-timer. Booted aside.
Come on. Just get in there one time.
Moves it to the shadow of the board.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at this. He's in.
Oh, no. The team schedule is going to go down in the fourth game.
And the game is over.
That's unfortunate.
Overtime is an extra slice of pie. Tasted pretty good to everybody watching tonight.
Damn. Except we'll get them next time.
I prefer banana cream, Doc.
We'll get them next time. And their fans are crying as they leave. Everyone on the team is also crying. I will. Right now?